In this segment, we'll talk about how we add two matrices. So two matrices A and B can be added if they are of the same size. So the number of rows of A has to be same as the number of rows of B. The number of columns in A has to be same as the number of columns in B. Only then two matrices can be added. So only if A and B are the same size can you make the addition. So two matrices A and B can be added if they are the same size. And the addition is given by C is equal to A plus B. What does this mean for how we get the value of C? We get the value of C by simply taking the AI jth element of A, adding it to the I jth element of B, and we get the I jth element of C. So this is true for all I comma j. So two things, A and B have to be the same size. And then how do we get the elements of the C matrix, which are the addition of the two matrices, is by multiplying the corresponding ijth element to get the Cij element by adding the Aij element and the Bij element together. And that's the end of this segment.